that was 40 miles long. So give it up.
Ah, yes. Changing the subject. It's listed as the Goodman Institute.
What the hell's that?
I've beyond Googled this thing. To the untrained eye, it looks totally legit. Because someone went to great lengths to make the website decent. The articles are well written. But as my brilliant and bespeckled eyes can see, they all lead to dead ends.
Well, then what is it?
A bogus business that claims to be the leading researcher in behavioral therapy. There's no tax records, no business license, no evidence it actually exists. It's supposed to be run by a guy named Dr. Barry Goodman. Says here he's renowned in curing fears and phobias. And get this, he has a